The threat of the disease held at bay, we soon learned that Lopez had come and gone. Some of us began to suspect his betrayal, while others worried for his safety. The only course of action was to remain in the city, the reasoning twofold. We'd be ready when Lopez came to his senses and returned the artifact, or this would be the easiest point from which to mount a search for him. We struck an accord with the king. We would become his royal guard, physicians, and priests.
Something's wrong.
No one's been through here in centuries. This has to be the right place. This could be an effigy of the peasant savior. It might have been stolen by the cult of Kukulkan to keep the Paititians from worshipping it. Or maybe it was given to them as payment for protection. The remains of the peasant savior have been moved to an undisclosed location. We've had reports of the cult stealing objects and artifacts and holding them hostage in exchange for docility. We will not allow such a sacrilege to happen to Manco. Manco's resting place. This looks suspicious. This looks like a procession of the dead. It's the order hiding Manco from the cult of Kukulkan.
No.
Oh, hell! This shows burial dolls, pottery, and textiles being placed in here with the dead. This wasn't just a hiding place. The Order turned it into a crypt. This lever should raise the water level. The Order left members behind as sentinels when they sealed the system. All these bones. They sacrificed themselves to protect this place. This lever should raise the water level. Hello, Manco. Now, where's the amulet? Now, to get this back to Uchu. There's light coming through this wall. Another sealed off passageway, I bet.
I caught a fish once at home, in the well. Papa says it's because there are tunnels filled with water under some houses. Funny, huh?
Do you believe that major events in life can be traced back to a single moment? I do. Take what's happening now. Had Amaru and Sairi not fought that day during the famine, and had Sairi not insisted, despite Amaru's wishes, that it should be him who would go beyond the safety of the borders to hunt for the village, perhaps things would be different today. You see, Amaru felt responsible for his brother's death. I heard him the night they pulled Sairi's body from the wilderness. He was beside himself with grief. I think that was the moment. It broke Amaru. He took complete control of Paititi after that. He wanted to protect us all because he couldn't protect Sairi.
Again, Ishiki. I'm happy to have my dice back.
Careful, friend of Unuratu. The Jaguar warriors. Don't get too close to them. They are always watching for rebel activity. And they have no mercy.
This Spanish document relates one of the many stories of El Dorado, the Golden One. When the first Spanish exploration ships returned home with their holds full of gold, the news spread like wildfire, and the stories got more extravagant with each retelling. Rumors of the Golden City gave birth to countless expeditions to the New World.
Let the good jelly glide.
Shoko, thank you.
This describes something nearby. A lone sentry stands guard over me and his harvest. Enough space for that. I don't understand. It's almost like a creel. I'm in.
Unuratu just left with Hakan. She'll be ready when you open the gate.
On the right track.
Tuyan, tus cutanti cuba, le cochulmacobo.
Oxa hola le nonojo.
Bale mishbalu belal. Yankoksik tu yole kukulkan lebejo.
Mingha? Mingma?
This looks like the right place. There's the gate I need to open.
Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
Que el llantelo!